CBS 17 News.
We start this morning with breaking news overnight out of North Raleigh. A man was shot on Prince George Lane. He was taken to Wake Med Hospital. No word yet on how serious his injuries are or any description on a suspect. But stick with us. We'll keep you updated over the air and online this morning.